Alright, back with part 196 of the Dragon Quest 8 playthrough. And then I am done for a little bit anyway, until these are done uploading at least. Oh, nice. Right off the bat. There and stare at you. Oh, nice! Right on, Yangus. Oh, that was beautiful for the first fight. Yep. Yep. Well, no more leveling up for Yangus. It's gonna get kind of boring now watching him level up every 15 minutes. Not being able to watch it. Oh yeah, the only one I didn't level up was Jessica. Well, one person has finally reached level 99. Tractor. Yep. Beautiful. Okay. Quit running! Jessica learns Kazing? Really? Did I just learn Kazing? Nice! I never knew she could learn that. That's awesome. Only the bravest will stay. Really? Yeah, you kind of deserve that after all your buddies run away. Nice. Another 20,000 coming up. I'm getting Jessica to level 90 in this playthrough, man. I'd be so happy. Oh, come on! Oh shit, I didn't want to get it, so I just wanted to psych up. Jessica should be past my level, don't you think? Apparently not. Now I'm happy. No. Now we're getting close. Now we're seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. The next playthrough is the next dragon. We got two dragons left and then the end boss. Nice. Really? Everybody's just gonna run away. Oh my god. Really? Well, at least I got one of them. One better than none, I guess. Everybody's level 90 now. Just happy for that. This playthrough is taking too long. Time is important. Don't waste it. I probably should have just used attack with Jessica. I could have wiped out all those blue slimes in one hit. Oh well. Oh well. Should probably head back to town anyway before it looks like it's gonna explode over here. We're only at 26 minutes, but possibly get a couple more in there. The more we do now, the less we got to do later. Well, there you have it for part, 196 was it? Anyway, have a good night. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Do what you gotta do. Have a good night.